Before ACT had arrived, my community members were really involved in charcoal burning. That helped them to get some income. Also, they could cut a trace. People could come and buy, take to Moroto for building, and the soil was not very good for agriculture. It has a lot of stones, no grass, no nothing, so ACT picked interest.
ACT was able to observe a number of issues that require urgent attention, which affects the environment negatively, leading to hard climatic conditions. ACT has implementing the Revive project, which deals with the regenerative agriculture and ecosystems restoration.
ACT took us for a training. So the one I liked most was earthworks, whereby we were trained on how to start how to dig the trench. In when you start it, you measure 2 meters deep that trench you have dug. It invested much water in it, so our animals still drink this water. At the same time, it also stops some soil erosion, and the grass which germinates from down there, our animals feed still on those grass. That's why I most liked earthworks.
As a benefit from this contour is the control of flooding of homesteads. So water from the top of the hill runs to their homesteads. So it has really given them the skill to protect them from even being washed off from those inconveniences of heavy rains.
My name is called Simon Peter. This is my village. Before ACT, we buy the vegetable at the market. Then when ACT came, he's training as vegetable or kitchen gardens.
After training, we did permaculture gardens in their homestead, where each one of them had a personal garden around the home. After, we extended to the group garden, where they have now their tomatoes, they have onions, they have cowpeas, they have everything that they grow and sell on their own.
My life has changed in that I've gotten new skills. Like, I didn't know how to make a nursery bed, tree nursery bed. I didn't know.
We cited the area of nursery management, where we got to know that the soil was good for the seedling growing. We sited the riverside. We planted the seeds with our beneficiaries. We did the potting, and then we made them to continue with the potting.
I planted there my seeds. These seeds, I even take some for sale, some for eating. When I sell, I get some money. I some money for to buy my soap, my Vaseline, like that, beans, and so forth.
The Karamojong and the Pokot, most of them like keeping the animals. We trained them on how to manage the pasture for their animals, on how to rotate. We taught them on how to removing the poisonous pasture from their grass, that if animals eat, they get complications.
The Revive aspect has been impressed by the community.
Now, the people, they are changing. Someone was not have a goat, but he buy the goat. Everything is happening. That is how the change I'm looking for, my people.
We will now move to the second pillar, emerge, enhancing market economies. Now they have the knowledge of regenerating land for farming, which means they now have the potential to produce crops and animal products in order to supply relatively bigger markets.